100% cotton. Is there anything more just like Americana?
This is, I call these American heritage fabrics. Gingham was invented in America. Gingham is quintessentially who we are. You know, I mean, it was a fabric that Perry Ellis used throughout his career, that Mary McArdle used, and that Bill Blass used, that Isaac has really kind of taken over and run with. It's, to me, it's American style. It's fresh. It's crisp. It is one-piece dressing, which I think is genius.
That's why I love my
dress. You can throw on a little shirt dress. Now, Rachel belted it, which looks awesome.
I like that
one. But it's effectively over the head button, however many buttons you like. I would even say if you wanted to unbutton two or three buttons and wear a little fresh white T-shirt underneath or a little cami. It's a very fun, versatile, and at the same time, so darn chic.
And I mean, we are this is what I love. It isn't just the maxi dresses that you're doing in regular and petite.
No, we're doing our regular dresses.
Virtually all dresses that you're offering in regular and petite. So we do offer it in both the regular. The petite's going to be about 2 inches shorter.
Yep. Same dress. We just hem it a little bit shorter. So buy your true size. I always say if you're, may I say 5'2", 5'3", or shorter, buy your true size and then just order the petite rather than the regular.
Absolutely. Exactly. Okay, so two color choices on this one. Fuchsia and white. Happy, happy.
Gorgeous.
And then I kind of think you need it.
Classic,
black and white.
Black and white.
Three
I
easy
think
payments.
That's so elegant.
Goes away at the end of the day.
It is the easiest. We were joking in the green room. It's the easiest dress to wear. Joan used to call these her dog walker dresses.
Because which I love that she had a whole wardrobe just for that.
Oh, she had to have a whole, of course. Well, it was that, you know, oh gosh, Spike needs to go to the bathroom. She lives on Fifth Avenue in New York City.
Yes.
She's famous. She could throw on a little dress like this and walk the dog, and still they take her picture and put it in the paper the next day.
Right,
the chicest woman in New York walking her dog. And she's like, I literally just throw this
minutes.
On. Perfect. So that's how easy it is to look very chic. I love, you're going to see Adrian. She's got it on with the cutest little sandal, a little pink sandal. We dressed it up a little bit with the espadrille on Rachel, but this is a versatile. I would put this with a black patent leather pump. Like really dress it up,
yes.
You know, like give it like a whole lot, and then carry like a black patent leather envelope.
Red coral necklace.
Oh, now we're talking.
Whee!
Like two stylists at heart here. We're like, yeah, coral necklace.
Keep
yeah,
talking,
I can top that.
Talking.
How about a yellow scarf? Oh yeah. But it is that dress you're going to have fun putting together. Adrian, you look fabulous. You look springy. You look summery. You look cool. It just looks fantastic. Now the sleeve, we did a good length on that. It's almost to Adrian's elbow, but I'm going to step over if you don't mind. I'm going to cuff it up once.
I want to see what you
do. I love the idea of taking a sleeve and then maybe it becomes 90,
yep.
You'll turn it back because we gave you gingham on both sides. You're still going to get that cute little V. I love the little V detail, but I just turned it back about an inch on Adrian. So again, it becomes like the August length for the sleeve.
Well, and I appreciate that we are seeing it without the belt as well, because this will answer the question, am I going to get lost inside of it?
Yes.
You know, does it become the muumuu?
The tent dress that wears
right.
you.
The answer is no, it does not.
It's a shift. It's a classic shirt waist. Again, classic silhouette in a classic American fabric. Really beautiful. Rachel, can you take your belt off?
Sure.
Show us how the petite wear it looks as well, because it's a very floaty, easy.
It's the collar, it will stay. It's 100% cotton.
Pockets, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Models love pockets. Women love pockets.
We were talking about this the other day. It's like every woman, I guarantee you, it's like when this finally became a regular thing, we were like, what took so long? And I don't know that any of us can really nail down why we love them. It's not like we're carrying bulky stuff in there.
It's a place to put your hands sometimes.
It's just a place to put your hands,
you know? We all have a cell phone in one hand.
Yes.
So it goes in there. No, but pockets, I always say, raise your hand if you don't want pockets. And no hand goes up because everybody loves a pocket. It's just the chicest little breezy dress. When it's 90.
When it's,
you know, and the humidity. What do you really want to wear? Anything that doesn't cling.
Come to our backyard get together.
Yeah.
Okay,
it's
then
that
what?
Simple.
Am I gonna wear jeans?
Right, or that party that you get invited to that's like the outdoor barbecue, but you know it's not sneakers and cutoffs. You know it's got a little bit of elevation to it. This is fabulous and you're gonna be comfortable and you're gonna throw it in the washing.
You could have a bathing suit on under there, you're ready for any party at all.
That is an awesome idea.
Just go ahead and make that your hat, even if you're not invited to anything. Like, I'm just going to be ready for anything.
Or just show up even if you're not invited.
There you go.
You hear there's a party?
That's what we do.
Nobody's going to turn you away when you look this chic.
That's right. All right, remember, petite and regular, I will say this, it's almost always the case that the petite is more limited than the regular, rather than the other way around. And we're so appreciative that we have them to begin with. But what we will lose at the end of the day is the opportunity to take a low feature price of $58 and change and divide it into three easy monthly payments of $19.61. Two colors, one is classic and one's a fun pop. Oh, and if you love the gingham, please stick around because we've got the scarf.
Oh, we have a brand
the
new scarf.
It
is the chicest. It is. Oh, I can't because you'll say, stop talking, please. No,
right.
But it is a great scarf. I'm
on the gals, too. Oh, and let me call this out, too. I have Adrian in the large And then it looks like Rachel, who I assume is wearing the petite, will be in a double extra small.
Double extra small.
All right, 830-4455. All right, we've waited long enough because remember, this is a jam-packed show. We've got two top finds, one day only, my pick of the show necklace. So let's get started with the first top find. The iconic, the legendary, the most popular pant in the Joan Rivers Classics.